Today I'm removing this concrete. It's an old garage floor with the footer right here. All this debris here. These are small lots in the Fountain Square area in Indianapolis. So there's not much space, so these people want more yard. This lady, the customer's got a backyard that's got a lot of old concrete from here she wants removed. So I'm gonna remove this, probably make parking from here to here with gravel, and then back there I'm gonna do topsoil so she can have more yard for her dogs. So I'll set the camera up and speed this up a little bit, make a little video out of this and see the transformation. Thanks for watching. I got about half of the concrete out now. Went through with the breaker hammer and busted it up. Now I'm hauling it out of here, getting it loaded up, loading in the truck. Got a full load there and gonna fill the trailer up next. Thank you. So I'm back next morning, got everything cleared out. Remember what it looked like, all that concrete. And yeah, there's a big pile of rock and dirt back here. Cleared that out. It's a really small area. I'm trying to get my dump truck in here to, I'm bringing the topsoil in to get grass to, in this little back area for this customer. So it's really tight. I'm gonna try to get my truck in here and dump it. I got a few loads to bring in here. Got all the topsoil, 18 cubic yards. I don't normally deliver, but this is such a tight alleyway to get a big truck in here. I brought it on my truck. And just to give you an idea how tight it was, that's the clearance I had on this neighbor's fence, about 3 inches. So there you go. I'm getting it done though. Coming back with my machine to spread it out. Put the seed down. Got all the topsoil spread. You can see it's nice and even. Transitions into the rest of the yard that was fenced off way up there. And got all that smoothed out. So I'm gonna put the seed straw down and be done with this job. That was a fun job. Throw out the concrete. Put some topsoil in here, seed and straw. Now this customer's got a bigger backyard. You can see it from this angle. So there you go. Thanks for watching. John Schott, Schott Services.